stand still. Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future. I said, are certain to miss the future.
Oh no, I missed that.
Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now we invited you here today.
In good faith.
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations.
Sounds like someone breaking in.
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Oh, my God!
It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
Zombies. Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be, and has to be massive, to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen, lock and load.
Viva la revolución!
Any last words, Mr. President?
Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble troops?
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.
Power level critical. Major systems offline.
Electricity is required to continue this war. Zero times two is still zero. Guess I shouldn't have made those budget cuts. My accounting suggests that I still need to find some rounds. You will pay for that, rot face. Line them up so I can knock them down. Your burning flesh warms my heart.
You need a little
revive. Did anyone check the expiration date?
number 8. Be prepared to re-examine your reasoning. Just another day at the office.
Max ammo.
Finally full.
Restored. We are now at DEFCON 1. Security lockdown active.
And I thank you for your support. Give me a revive! There are too many to handle alone! X times P equals more points than a Rockefeller.